So, first of all, I know it's been a while since I did a video, but it's been a lot of crazy stuff going on, and some of you guys were asking, where was I at? So just in the process of home owning and talking to the realtor and stuff like that, so it's just been really, really crazy. But nonetheless, this is the video. I recently, about a couple weeks ago, reached 100 subscribers, so just wanted to say thank you guys for your support, every comment, like, post, retweet, email, message, everything. Just want to say thank you guys so much. Really appreciate, and it's only going to go up from here. So with that said, I have the shout outs to do that I said I would do when I reach 100 subs. So I have my phone up because I'm not going to remember everybody's name. I'm not. So I have my phone right here, and I'm going to read the names one by one. So if I say your Twitter name instead of your YouTube name, I apologize. Because sometimes I call some people by their real name actually instead of their YouTube name. So I apologize for that too. Okay, so Bubble Bus ASMR. Gold Mika ASMR. Her question is, what's my favorite food? I have a variety of favorite foods, but the three that definitely does not go together is rice, corn, and pasta. Has no relation at all. But I love them so much. I can eat rice all day, every day. It's so good. But I really, really like pasta. Preferably Alfredo. ASMR, bright gray ASMR, mischievous ASMR. And her question is, if I could be any animal, what would I be? A panda. They're so cute. Oh my god. I would be a panda, for sure. Yes. And her question, her also her other question is, what are my favorite videos to watch or chill out to? I really, really have been getting into hand movement videos. They're so relaxing. Hand movements, assortment of sounds, and role plays really, really, really have relaxed me, especially role plays. Personal close up is really, really nice. Mechanical ASMR, IdTapThatasmr, Earthly Whispers ASMR, Pax ASMR, Kitty Cat ASMR, Windy Whispers ASMR, Big Dan ASMR, Articulate Design ASMR, Mishik ASMR, Lose ASMR, ASMR English Whispers, Mama Night Blossom. And her question is, what inspired me to do ASMR? I think what inspired me is just seeing other artists, other ASMR artists, and the creativity that they brought into their videos, as well as helping others. I think with anybody, seeing the gratification or seeing the gratification of helping others, I really, really, really makes my day. So I just wanted to help others, and in spite of the things that I've gone through, ASMR has helped me tremendously. Comicscape ASMR, Lisa Indigo Stars ASMR, Andre ASMR. Sorry if I messed your name up, so sorry. Dana Project, the ASMR nerd, Minx Lore 123, Hush Tone ASMR, Dreamsicle ASMR, Zach ASMR, Pixie Whispers ASMR. Shoutouts to Tingle Beams, Katie, and Chris, who are hosts on the Dirty Nerdy Show. If you don't know about them, you should definitely check them out. I'll post a link in the description, and I have a interview coming out soon that I did with them. So excited to hear it. And as well as you guys can go watch it once it posts. It'll post in about a couple days or maybe a week or two. So when that comes out, I'll put a link in the description, so be on the lookout for that, to go check it out. Lucky Eliza, Esther Meridia, Mr. Meridian ASMR, Seafoam Kitten ASMR, Jade ASMR Garden, My ASMR Addiction, Audible Quiet, Sweet Dreams ASMR, Gina Bell ASMR, Raw Tingles ASMR, Minimalist ASMR, Maddie Tingles, Shadowy Whispers, Haley Star ASMR, The Oracle ASMR. And her question is, what's your go-to video for relaxing? Comic Escapes video. I like her comic book one, or Marvel, as well as her spa or any roleplay videos. Oh my god, they're amazing. As well as a recent one, the Eye of the Tiger energy healing. Oh my god, so good. And Articulate Design, his go-to video, his fortune teller, as well as his therapist or psychiatrist series. Rose Gold ASMR, ASMR People, Badger ASMR. And his question is, what do I use to edit my videos? I use Sony Vegas Pro. I did used to use Adobe, but yeah, I can't open my program. So I've been using just Sony Vegas Pro. And audio, I'm still working on that. So, and he also says, can we see more energy healing videos, please? I've had a lot of requests for energy healing videos. I'm definitely going to be doing some more. With all of the crazy business that's going on, I did have a few things laid out to make those videos, or to make the energy healing video. So that's going to be underway. So look out for that. Lulu ASMR, Shell ASMR, Nina Snow, Little Watermelon ASMR, Mason Dreams, Gift ASMR, Sensoria ASMR, Nebula ASMR, Art of Sound ASMR, Therapeutic Remedies ASMR, Muzz, Queen of Serene, Nest ASMR, Thaisa Rubim ASMR, Ichili the Fox, Night Shift ASMR, Elephant in the Room, or Elephant ASMR, ASMR Unboxing, Cowie ASMR, Donna ASMR, Hidden ASMR. I think that's all of the questions and shoutouts. Now I'll just do some assortment of sounds.